coordinates than south.
Yes. 41.00 north, 77.50 west.
Send the signal.
It's done.
As is the clan. With one strike, we shall acquire our assets and eliminate key opposition.
How long until we can engage the targets?
3 days. You have permission to engage all targets at will.
Looks like the place right there.
You sure? All these houses look the same.
Well, I have the address.
Really?
Yeah, it's 3-1 Placeville?
Are you serious? Have you forgotten why we're here? We're out here looking for John, and you're having us look around Placeville?
This is definitely the place. It's where he told me to meet him. Let's go.
There's nothing here.
Just wait, he'll be here soon enough.
He? Who the hell was he? You never said anything about anyone else coming here.
His name is...
Tom. Good to see you again.
I know you're looking for John Bacchus. I can't help you with that. But I do have something for you.
Trying to kill us.
Something's not right. Justin, what the hell are you doing?
Alright, Justin, alright. You don't have to try and kill us every time we meet you.
I told you not to bring company.
What, Flint? He can be trusted. You know that.
Jumpa, I'm not talking about Flint. I'm talking about me, or the other me thing. I don't know what that is.
Wait, so that wasn't you? Sure as hell looks like you.
Of course that wasn't me. I thought you would have noticed that when it started shooting at you.
Well, that is what happened the first time we met, so you can understand my suspicion. But if that wasn't you, we've got to take it down. And we need your help.
Look, dude, this isn't my problem. I didn't bring this thing here, and I didn't start this. So, why should I help?
Well, considering that it looks exactly like you, and they sent it to where we come to meet you, you think it's not your problem? No, there's more to it than that. It's not just here to kill us.
Look, I'm not involved in this, and I intend to keep it that way, okay? You can go have fun with your new friend. I'm gonna go off and do my own thing, so have fun.
Listen, I know you're not that cynical. And that thing looks exactly like you. Exactly. You're not out of the black. And because of your past in the UBNVA, I don't think they took too kindly to you leaving. I think it's here for both of us.
Wait, UBNVA?
Look, I did tell you you wouldn't come along if I told you why we were here for real. There's no time to explain it though. We gotta kill this thing.
All right, you persuaded me. Let's kill this thing.
With these? Are you kidding? We're totally unprepared for this!
I'm not.
You know, he's right. We fought that thing just 5 minutes ago, and pistol rounds did almost nothing. Listen, you still got the armory, right? Mind if we do a little shopping?
Hey, make it quick! Your friend is back. Vaughn, take this.
Hold up.
I'll go left. You guys cover right.
Got it. Flynt. Got it.
Go.
Thank you.
damn it.
Pick on someone your own size. Sometimes you just gotta up the ante.
Do you ever stop with the one-liners?
Nope.
This is terrifying. It can replicate our bodies. How do we know who we can trust? They can do this.
We don't. But from what I can tell, our tech is limited. We do something about it now, we can stop them before they build another one.
You're right. We have to stop them.
Sorry for the misunderstanding there. You. I have nothing to do with this.
Well, unless you want murderous body doubles of you running around, doing God knows what, I think it's in your best interest to help us.
Look, okay, all right, fine. You're right. I'll contact you soon. Call sign Omega. You'll know it's me.
Well, what do we do about this?
Don't worry about it. I'll clean up this mess. But I get to keep the guns.
Really?
Fair enough. Flynt, let's get going.
Oh, Jumpa! Wait, hold on. About John? I don't know where he is. I have no idea where he could be. All I know is that the only place you're gonna find information on him is the UBNVA.
What a mess.